had the extreme pleasure to play for five of your local high school bands, jazz bands, in a blues in schools event put on by the Great Northern Blues Society. And I want to tell you something. After we met with these kids on Wednesday, I have a promise to you, all of you out there. When they say keep the blues alive, let me tell you something, child. The blues is alive and it's strong today.
You are my woman, and you didn't live.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are blessed and we are thank you. We have to take just 1 second. If you go back just a few years ago, this band was just kind of down in southern Missouri doing its thing. And we want to thank the International Blues Challenge. We want to thank the Blues Foundation and all the blues societies, because back in 2016, we were named the number 3 band in the world at the International Blues Challenge. And let me tell you something. As a guy who first saw Norman when he was 12 years old, and I looked through the window where he was playing, and I saw magic. And it's unfortunate it took this long, but we are thankful to God that we were able to bring the real thing, this magic, a real blues man that I'm blessed to be a part of this family with, Mr. Norman Jackson.
Work, and I decided to he better look good, though. Huh? Y'all, he married. That man married.
New school, old school. Why are y'all picking on Boogie all the time and stuff, you know? I can tell you one thing that's apparent to all of us. Norman, could you just spin around one time?
Huh?
Just turn around one time.
Hey.
Norman Jackson is the gold standard. Would you like to buy into that a little bit more, folks, and hear one more?
Yeah! Your love!
something about her.
God bless you.